So what?
I am about to answer. I'm about to answer. Do not interrupt. Right. You ask me, is God the creator?
Yes.
Yep. Based on the question that I ask, is God unknowledgeable? So, my question to you was, God is unknowledgeable or not? You need to answer that. God is the creator. So I've answered your question. Now answer mine. Is God unknowledgeable? Is he unknowledgeable?
Hold on. It's my turn. God is the creator.
No, he's talking about... I've answered your question.
The Quran said that Jesus Christ created a bear.
You have to be fair.
Yeah. The Quran said Jesus Christ created a bear.
Don't speak to people who believe
the Quran said that Jesus Christ created a bear.
Yes. Is God the creator?
He wouldn't answer.
Muhammad couldn't answer the question.
Christ.
The Quran says Jesus Christ created a bird. Is God the creator?
So, as you will ask me to answer that question.
If you can answer that question,
see you later. See you later. Bye-bye. I don't want to speak to you.
Question.
I'm running away. Yes, I'm running away.
That is the answer.
So, as you realize, my brother, Christians may be very intelligent in their everyday life, and he's a medical qualified doctor, right?
That's pretty clear.
But no, he is. He's spoken to you a long time before, unless he's lying. But I have no reasons to believe that he's lying. So he's a medically qualified doctor. When it comes to religion, look at the way they act and they behave. So I'm simply asking him, is God unknowledgeable? So he asked me a question.
Why do you doubt?
Is God a creator? So I told
you. Doubt?
I'm not talking to you.
No. Why do you doubt?
I told him God is a creator.
He has answered
my question.
He has answered you. Why do you doubt?
He doesn't want to continue.
Why do you doubt?
He doesn't want to continue.
When he has answered you, why do you doubt?
But
why do you doubt?
When they use their intelligence, when it comes to religion,
unfortunately, you all are like Muhammad.
Jesus
to hear you. Whatever you are going to do.